And going to base and logging out. This is just too dangerous.
Yes, it is, dude. I've lost so much today because of this crap. You can't have a game like this lag. It's just impossible. Because the game relies on everything being synced up and live, not interrupted at any point in time. Can you imagine if during the war it crashed? Man, that would have been a disaster.
Oh, yeah.
It's like, as soon as the war ended, pretty much, the big part of the battle, the server started getting pretty bad. Like, it wasn't as bad before the war.
It kind of pummeled them into the ground so hard, the server deletion might have hurt it.
The server doesn't know what to do.
The island is now unequal.
The imbalance is real. You know what's real cool about this lag though? I actually walked on a Pteranodon and an Argentavis on the ground while I was mounted.
Yeah, that's happened to me a couple times. Pretty cool.
Yeah, it looks awesome. They should definitely implement that. I don't know why they don't have it. It already works. They just need to make it a thing. I thought it would look retarded on a Pteranodon. It actually looked completely sweet. I'm sure they'll fix it. They'll probably also fix that spaz he does every time he lands that Pteranodon and runs away.
If that's really annoying.
Yeah, they love to run away. They're like, peace, motherfucker. We ain't friends no more for 1 minute. Are you seeing this? Arya of House Stark. That's a name.
Game to stop.
Is Kane feeding? Is he feeding the enemy? Are they gonna level up off of him?
I kicked again right away. Oh my god.
The strange thing is,
he was logged out in the barracks.
He probably died from hunger, because he was not killed by a player.
I'm scared someone's gonna stumble across me and fucking kill me.
Hey, why did you guys kill Jurassic Jadis? They were trying to make the Jurassic Park on that island.
I mean, although my Rex is on neutral, so if they start attacking me, they'll
we killed them because they attacked us. We are dicks. Okay, you can be on our next to-do list if you want.
Oh my god.
I'll show you what a dick is. A dick is a person who comes and annihilates you. Those guys messed with us first. We're very reasonable. We have a philosophy of attack who attacks us. It's that simple. But when we attack, we annihilate. We delete. We remove from the planet. We don't just attack like they do.
Back in. Let's see if I can stay.
Yo, M10 Tank, leader of one of the tribes on this server, is trying to tell me, hey, why did you guys kill Jurassic Jihadis? They were just trying to make Jurassic Park on that island. You guys are dicks.
I'm back.
What do you think about what he said?
I think they took in the wrong people.
I think they did. Just like the Woodsmen did. See, the WT guys and friends, all the retard friends, join the Woodsmen.
Yeah, when you see a tribe being targeted for termination due to their stupid actions and being douches, why would you even take them in?
Yeah, they're like, oh, we'll take them in and we'll control them. No, you ain't. They're crazy. They're never going to be
controlled. Not only that, they're putting a big-ass target on their own tribe.
Exactly. They already made so many enemies, so that's going to happen. And like, yo, they came to our house, man. They came all the way to our base, knocking, and we took the war all the way to their caves. They got completely deleted off the map. They have nothing.
Right. That's just like, you know, fucking someone getting a hit on their head from like the mafia, and then they go stay with their buddy. You just got your buddy killed. Good job.
Exactly. Yeah. Exactly. Absolutely. 1,000,000%.
So I found Kane's body. He's in the barracks and he's dead.
And he probably died from hunger.
No, he's logged out. No, he's been logged out. He never logged back in. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, maybe he got killed from being cold.
The fridge is really fucking large. See much shit.
That's good. We want a big thing to stuff all our stuff in. I hope it has space as big as it is large.
I'm taking his armor and putting it in his little cubby and stuff.
What's up, Jace? Welcome. Welcome to the stream, brother. Found out you guys were the hot shit on our server. We absolutely have become.
Do spinos run out of stamina when they swim?
Nope, they don't consume it at all.
They gain it in the water. It's as soon as they're submerged, they gain stamina for free all day. They can fight forever in water.
Yeah, it's pretty OP.
I'm thinking we should go use the spinos to get some oil to make some beef jerky.
Yes, we need beef jerky. It'd be so helpful. I said beef jerky, but whatever. You know what I meant.
Is that where you get crystal also?
M10 tank.
Crystal from caves.
Oh, okay.
M10 tank says if you log out while starving, you will die after a bit. Apparently, you continue to die from starvation if you were already starving.
Okay, for a while.
Right, yeah, your stats don't drop.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Freeze, but if you're already starving and you log out, then your health will probably just keep decreasing until you're dead.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Alright, well, his gear's safe. I put it in his box. It won't decompose.
Yeah, dude, I think I met with some of your friends at Ooga Booga, Jace.
It's on Steam right now.
I'm gonna take his hair or something real quick.
I don't pick up greens. But you know what? I'm already here. I usually just pass over them, but I'm kinda hoping they make the patch happen sooner, so I'm just chilling. Rex? What about Rex? A leather set, that's actually good. That's not bad. He was in our tribe. Yeah, Rex didn't even complete 24 hours
nobody.
Before getting kicked. Yeah, what's up, brother?
I totally forgot to write down that phone number earlier, and it didn't come up in the.
Don't worry. You can have it again, or you can ask Big Nix. They have my number. But
oh, okay.
I'll give it to you if you need. Let me just get low above the ground in case I DC all typing it. Like, oh my god.
Yeah.
What happened? He was very disrespectful. Very undermining for no reason, just completely ridiculous. You know what, Vic is, well, hey Vic, are you there? Vixie?
You just got in.
Oh yeah, what's up?
You have a membership now to the raid call, brother. So you can join the channel.
Alright, cool, thank you.
You're welcome, bro. How's your start going on this server?
It was going pretty good, but that crash earlier,
yeah.
I lost all my stuff.
Oh, snap. Okay, yo, I have a brand new leather set I can come give you. Where are you right now?
Alright, cool. I think I'm by the entrance, like, near the shore.
Near the shore, so you're at our northern entrance, not the southern river one.
Yeah, the one with the wooden gates.
Alright, we have two wooden gates, but you see a coast in front of you, not a river.
Which one is Vixie?
Okay. Which one is Vixie? He's one of the regular viewers of my stream, and he just started a level 1 today. We gave him a raptor saddle and some starting stuff to get himself acquainted with the server. And hopefully, he'll be a part of our core one day.
Well, nice to meet you, dude.
Yeah, you too.
Welcome. We kind of spaced out the entire conversation, so I don't know.
Same here, what were you guys saying?
Alright, Jace, that's fine.
You're welcome, whatever Ryan said.
I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I didn't know who Vixie was. He was explaining to me who he was.
Okay, I was watching TV.
TV still exists? What?
Yeah, well, okay, sorry, let me rephrase that. I was watching Netflix.
Yeah, exactly. That's all I do. I watch Netflix or I watch movies off my external hard drive. I have over 700 movies, which we don't.
Are you guys okay? Does blood expire?
Yeah, we do the same thing, Jace. I don't think the blood ever expires. It's like we're walking around with a fridge on our body. Like,
it never
this fridge
expires?
Is real.
Let's see. Yeah, it doesn't. I'm gonna make a ton of blood packs.
Well, don't die doing it.
What do those do exactly?
They heal you very fast.
Nice. I should probably grab some of those as well. What does it take to make them?
Blood.
You just stab yourself with a needle and you get a blood pack out, and it makes you lose health, but then you refill it with food.
We got the fridge going.
Where?
And every unit of cooked meat it takes 8 hours to spoil one unit of cooked meat, so it's pretty much infinite meat storage. So what we need to do, or what we should do, is just cook a dick ton of cooked meat, and then just throw it all in there, and then whenever anyone needs some, just walk in there and grab it. And then when it gets low, we have someone else.
Did you say it's 8 hours or 8 days that it lasts?
8 hours to spoil one piece of cooked meat.
Don't worry, Sam.
I'm working on
it's pretty nuts, dude.
Myself some
blood. That is nice. Where is it located?
It's in our base.
Which one, the wood or the metal?
Why is this trading mount going crazy?
I put down 6 fireplaces by NYK.
He's eating my body.
Base.
Can I get through?
Yeah, why is he?
He eats the body. Can I get through? Thank you.
He eats your body?
Yeah, they kind of mean like that.
Hey, is that you? Is that you by a turtle? Or is this guy?
What killed you, Ryan?
Me.
I'm by the entrance.
Okay.
If you see someone dies and just say they were killed and nothing killed them, they either starved or drowned or
something. Or fell off the world.
Picked up by a pterodon and dropped.
That is true. That is definitely something to keep in mind. But they usually panic as it happens. Yeah, where are you right now, Vixie?
I will call on everyone to make sure that they don't freak out. I'm extracting my blood.
About the entrance near the shore?
Yeah, but... Okay, so I should be there in like 20 seconds.
Alright, I made it back to base. I'm going in the room and I am logging out. You guys have a wonderful night.
You too, brother. Nice work.
You too.
You got a real beast today.
I am very proud of that, Taya.
I am proud too, sir.
Ryan, your best kiss.
Alright, I'm
Are
here.
Are you just making blood bags?
Yeah.
Okay.
I got a purpose. In 3 minutes and 30 seconds, I'll make some more.
Alright, good night, guys.
Good night, brother.
Good night.
Vic, I don't see you, dude. I'm at that entrance you said you're at.
Then it might be the other one.
Okay, are you at the metal door?
No, the wooden one.
Okay, we have 2 wooden ones. You said you're at the coast, but I guess you're at the river. That's fine. I'll go to both. If I go to both, there's a 100% chance I'll find you unless you're at the wrong house. Alright. So are you in this crevice here? I think I see you. Just munching berries like crazy. Okay.
Is the, Did you guys use the Ankosaurus to get a whole bunch of stone?
We don't have one.
Is it better than picking stuff off the ground?
I don't know.
I haven't tried.
Oh, I've leveled. What? When did I level?
They were grabbing some of the polymer and electronics out of y'all's base to put
Take
some more
all
cool
of
shit
it.
Down.
Take all of it. Use what you need. Leave the rest in the metal box.
Alright.
Hey, dude. I know that shit is super important, man. use as much as we need.
Yeah, I mean, we can make it too, because all it costs is obsidian and some mining paste, but I'd rather, you know, just use the stuff.